screen, a beloved face so close to me, so far away.